Here we are in Sanctum Ophidia. This is a Vanquish event for April Fools, Naked Trials. You can only use weapons and jewelry. I just so happen to have a five-piece Vicious Ophidian, so I'm not going to be hurting nearly as much as some of these people. We're going to be able to put on loot that we pick up along the way, and that's it. So, it should be fun.
Well, everyone's ready.
And somebody taunted it. Oh, looks like Grip wants to tank it. These.
Five cards! No, they're not!
Get it back. Yeah, Grip's tanking it right here, so you get you and Grip will tank this and I'll go DPS.
Oh, look out! That's on me! That's on me! Oh, sorry about that! Oh god! Oh god! Thanks. Why me?
What?
You're welcome.
Looks like.
So somebody else is tanking with me.
Yep.
It's already mayhem. Oh god! I'm out of stam.
Wait, Riley's the tank that wants to spin it.
I got spell symmetry and dark deal. I can get my resources back. These guys don't have that option.
This is not as fun with good healers. This needs to be done with bad healers, where people are, you know, dying a lot more than this.
I got you. I'm a bad healer.
You can take off my resto staff if you want.
Here, I'll help you out, Dave. I'll make this hard better.
Oh god.
Oh no!
Yeah, aim him, yeah.
Nice, Riley.
That cleave.
Bro, just 4 man it.
Oh, Jesus.
That's all Riley's fault. My god.
They said he wanted hard mode.
Oh my god. Well, that lasted longer than I thought it would. Looks like we'll get some reses off here, maybe.
Like I said, I'll take off my rest of staff if you want.
Oh god, it's just Day. Get me Day! Go for the heals, smart.
Magma Shell. Oh.
He stunned him.
Is he not gonna take that?
Did I get you? Nope. Alright, I'm gonna wipe.
Oh, yeah. I was about to say. I got it now.
Okay, wait, so who's the other tank, then?
Okay, let's give this another shot.
Room and I was like, oh.
We are only 10 in TS. Not everyone is in voice.
This gives me a chance to show off my wicked back muscles.
Down in the dirt.
Yeah, that's when I had the opportunity. Come on, guys, we got this. Day, why do you have less than 15k HP? I don't like it.
Going DPS, hold on.
Okay. Wait, so we had 3 tanks there?
Yep.
Oh, sweet.
Plus, Riley did a good job of sabotaging it, so.
That's awesome. I know I killed Az with a popcorn, or at least hit him with it. That was only half on accident.
Dude, you ran straight for me. There's no way that was an accident. Out of all the directions you could pick, you were like, oh, there's Az. I'm going for him.
All right, we're going. It.
Watch his head. Every time his head goes back, you know popcorn's coming out.
Oh my god, the guard just come to work.
Guess what Frank Creamy found for me?
What?
Gotcha, Sid.
Popcorn coming out! Oh god!
Sounds like it hurt.
Oh, cleaved. Mothzilla.
Six coming up.
I don't even know what my DPS is. I don't have my DPS meter on. Who knew? I know it can't be good. Gotta block that. Ultimate! Oh god. Normally run Deadly Cloak on my bar, but I gotta run Vigor in here right now just because. Can't trust the healer's sustain. Get my ultimate back up to get to the overload bar. Overload bar, dark deal, dark deal. Spell symmetry, dark deal. Look out for the popcorn.
I'm running from static.
Yeah, you should. I'm pretty good at saving my own skin, but that doesn't say much for saving you. Spell symmetry.
All right, he's going
dark
down.
Deal.
Yes. Yes, he is.
All right, Az, where's your call?
I mean, as in where I'm going to die at.
Execute my Templars.
Just like ignoring mechanics.
Yeah, I could imagine
Manticore's
DPS
going
on,
down.
Like, Maw or some trial that has a DPS check. Although on normal, it probably wouldn't be too bad.
Gypsy's down! Oh no!
Oh, sorry, I let my guard drop.
It's alright, he's stunned, he's stunned.
Alright.
Oh, I got me a two fang snake.
I'm stuck in walk mode now for whatever reason.
These are not from this trial.
You got something of stamina in it.
Yeah, I got a chess piece. Hope I don't get pants though.
Which way are we walking?
Towards the entrance, back where we came.
So I'm reloading right now, so in a moment.
Oh, we're taking a picture? Then let me take this silly chest piece off. I want to be naked.
Still walking.
I'll take that, yo helmet there.
I don't like how that looks. Representing Vanquish here. But I gotta show off the sweet pecs here. The awesome back muscles.
Damn.
And tendons and shit.
Divine's pants in magic.
Alright, go ahead and trade your gear.
Must have got the
six. I've
shot.
Got a healer piece for you.
Where did that go? My twice fang serpent sturdy chest piece. OP.
Oh, that's a two-piece.
It's a three-piece.
I will, relog real quick. If someone knows how to fix the walking thing.
Yeah, it's a pretty easy fix. You just gotta relog.
Someone get that two-fang snake stuff?
Nope, it's open.
I'll take it. I'm jumping up and down over here.
Yeah, same
everyone
here.
Is jumping
everyone
here.
Proceeds.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Damon's jumping, so this begins, right?
Nope.
I've got a.
You can go ahead and give
you
it.
You know what? No.
A heavy helm if anyone needs it.
Heavy armor.
My bucket.
Give the heavy armor to the tanks.
I'm just gonna run naked the whole time, because reasons.
Yeah, I'm thinking that too.
Any other two-fang snake stuff around?
Yep, but I have no idea who was talking or jumping,
it's
considering
Tori.
A lot of people.
Yeah, know. I'm over by the fire. Cool.
Let's cause some mischief.
We did Manticora. Are we gonna do full naked?
And static pulled. Your monkey and your stupid pet. You're fired, Static.
What?
You're off the apprentice.
Wait, who was the one with the fire? I can do a question next time. You are fired.
Hello, my friend. You are fired. Gotta keep things moving, guys. Gotta stay on your toes when you're naked. You never know what's gonna happen.
There we go. That's back. I was worried for a sec. What I really want to know is, could I heal this whole dungeon with just heavy attack resto?
That's all you're doing?
I did it a lot on that fight. Really good sustain.
I imagine so.
Someone pull the thing from the other room.
Jesus.
Wake up, Doug.
No, I was in the meat room looking at the barrels and stuff.
I'm gonna turn on my DPS here. I wanna see how bad it is.
Never know what you can find in there.
We already killed Manticora.
Oh, shit.
Do you have a chest over on the side? Intermediate?
It's open.
There we go.
I saw people logging out to redo UIs and stuff. I figured we were waiting.
They're back.
Wow.
There's another chest over here, Simple. North, whatever.
Who are you calling Simple?
You.
Fairly accurate.
Honestly, I am. I didn't even know you guys cleared this.
Whoever got the other two things next stuff, I'll open trade with Avs and Braxial.
Gotta keep up! Shit's gonna get pulled!
Oh yeah, I'm gonna wear this void still girdle.
Just gonna stay naked the whole time.
It's not even a full belt, it's just like the belt plate.
Yeah, it's just a buckle.
Shield. Anybody need that?
Link it, please.
Oh
and
god!
Static pulled the next
oh thing. God! That bit was not on purpose.
Sure. This is where we wipe.
This is where I run.
Oh my, what the hell? Oh, hey, Riley.
What's going on, guys?
I'm not sure what's going on over there. I just saw like a bunch of skulls pop up on my screen.
We got it. Ah, trees, can't see.
Trying to.
Let's bring the poison down the hallway.
Oh no, I got overcharged.
How's the overcharger?
51%. He's down at the bottom of the stairs now.
We're working on the troll here.
Overcharger's downstairs now. Your res is off upstairs.
I want it back. Like, overcharge dead, so I took it away.
Yeah, but it's right next to the war priest. Grice needs to get. Okay.
Oh, somebody followed me down here.
And the troll's got troll's down.
Yeah, the other tank.
Overcharger's halfway up the stairs again. Get him! Vigor heals for the win! Oh, we got this. Look at him. Look at him. You got it. I had faith in you guys. Oh, dang, it's ballsy. Uh-oh, heavy attack! Ooh, you got it off.
It's okay, I'm light attack.
Alright, looks like we're all up. This is amazing.
You thought we were gonna wipe.
Trade your gear.
Nothing up top, really.
Okay, seriously.
As aww.
Alright, good job on the overcharger.
I'll take the reset.
Ooh! Don't want to be spamming caltrops accidentally with no fucking sustain gear on. It's not good. It is heavy attack. OP over here. Heavy attacks. I can do that too.
Go ahead. Did someone check the top of the stairs? Who's up
I'm
there?
I'm doing that now.
What's up there?
Nothing. There's nothing.
Nothing.
5. Tanks will pull everything here.
Nothing that's going to get us more close.
How did I? Okay. I thought I had a shirt on for a second. Just my vertebrae.
There
it's the second. I already pulled the first wave.
I was like, where the hell is everybody?
Yeah, I outran it. Good.
Alright, go ahead.
War priest on there. No resources. Heavy attack for the win. Never heavy attacked so much in my life. Come on, Dark Deal, give me the resources, and the pot comes up. Oh, we're good. Yeah, so many resources we don't even know what to do with. I keep going back here. I'm not even going to use my ultimate anymore. I just need to get on my overload bar to get the dark deal.
Alright, everyone off the bridge. Get the poison dissipated, rather.
Disseminate? My god. Who's inseminating what?
That's been disseminated.
Oh boy. Alright, I think we're almost disseminated, except for you, Day. Yeah, there we go.
Alright, we'll wait till after the boss for their, until we trade gear again. I'm just gonna do this sequence here with the boss.
Overchargers.
Alright, go for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the ultimate there, just to hit both of them with it.
If you're overcharged, stay against the wall. Yes.
Alright, off the bridge.
His arachnid has left the server.
I don't think. Wait, is Sid healing? Oh.
Well, you typed in earlier he was the worst healer ever.
No. That's why I thought he was a healer.
That's what I thought.
I think Sid's only doing heavy attacks with the broom. Alright, is that the boss or is that a troll?
Yep.
That's a big boss.
All right, let's go.
Ooh.
Oh God.
Remember to block his ground attacks, all of his ground attacks, like that.
Those really hurt now.
Oh yeah, this is going to be painful.
Thank you, Jack.
Sid fell off. He pulled an Okos. You get the Okos award today, Sid.
Hold on. Do they respawn on normal or no?
No.
Yeah, go ahead and kill the ads.
Thanks, Dad.
Yes, sir. Boss free.
No, don't drop him. Drag him off the bridge. Don't
grab him. No, keep him on the bridge. Keep him on the bridge.
Bang's at.
down.
Oh god.
Seven priest away.
Red balls.
I better teabag him first.
Dope.
So salty.
This is executable.
Static is my Barney from Riley.
Let's get some reses off.
I got your res right here, buddy. Come on, Day. Choose life.
Okay.
You're safe now.
Well, we're all up, except for Sid.
I was like, fell off the bridge.
Ah! More resources. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Let's rack up some deeps. Ah! Ouch. No.
Ew.
Ow.
Yay.
All right, good job.
That tank didn't really work.
Screenshot.
We just got ripped over there.
All right, Sid, go ahead and revive and get your butt over here.
Thank you for restarting all those ads.
Who are we facing?
Oh, are we still in combat?
No.
No, we're done.
He took the portal and he went where all the overcharges were and got ripped. Hey, but they reset, so it's good now.
Nice. That broom dough. I like it.
Okay, go ahead and swap gear.
What's that? Pull the next
six
pack.
I got another healing item for you.
I got another two fang boots. Torin, where are you at? Did you have boots already?
I got boots.
Okay, anyone else need boots?
Are they divine?
Serpent? No, they're reinforced. No.
I actually got a really good item.
If you get good items and you want to keep them, go ahead and keep them. We're not going to make you trade them.
Boots up.
Someone wants those two thing boots. I already have a pair. So.
Where'd Sid go? I'll take those bracers.
Yeah, I'll take those boots, Duck.
You want them, Raleigh?
Where are you at, Day?
Wait,
right next to you.
I'm gonna use something to turn on the arcade.
No, I've actually been equipping all light armor to help with my regen.
Weirdo.
I know.
Wow, that's one hell of a long tether.
That's
Good
what she
Lord.
Said.
That's like the spit that won't break.
No shit. Wow. So we got by two bosses.
Yeah, I think we got this. I think the hard part's over with. Now that we have a little bit of gear going, I think we can finish this.
Screw that, I'm doing without gear.
Riley, you said you're wearing light pieces, but I don't see you wearing anything there.
My belt! My belt is light.
Oh, you're wearing a belt. Okay, that's fine. Oh, my bad. Oh, and we're not going to do this. Chest.
Up the stairs.
Is it over here?
It's over there.
We bringing them back down?
No, we're not going to do this vet style. We're just going to do this regular style.
Okay.
Oh, nice. You got a painting of a jungle? That's nice. Good for you.
Ooh, green diamond ring of reduced.
Three, two, one, pull.
All right, let's see if this works. Six go left, six go right. Wait, and six up? Yeah.
I'm going both?
Okay. Yeah.
Yep. Go left, yep. Right,
dude. You have to go both.
Let me just pull myself real quick.
Get the left side almost cleared out. Thank God they showed up.
Everyone left.
Not a really fun of that one.
Don't give me kill status.
I don't stand in stupid.
Get your major force.
What, you got permanent warhorn on me?
Yeah, but the dark version I'm using is the minor. Critical version.
I know. As picked up on it.
Whatever.
Light's champion is major though. We're gonna rest the world.
Oh yeah, it's only 5 seconds on one person.
Yeah, still.
Chest.
Still awesome in PvP.
Chest.
Dang, you static.
There's a backpack there.
Chest where the lightning's at.
That was my nut sack, no.
I had to get the backpack.
Backpack. Cabinet. Bunch of barrels and stuff. I don't have time for that guy. I got stuff to loot.
It's the chest. Where are we at?
To right to the left over here.
Got it. Thank you.
Ooh, no stun. Ouch. I'm all out of fuel. Did somebody stay over? No.
Does anyone know if this is a first? Actually doing
guys ready?
The entire trial naked?
For us.
Three,
it is.
Two, one, okay.
For Vanquish.
That's
it,
what
yeah.
I mean, yeah, for Vanquish.
Somebody didn't get this history. Chest over here because it's still available over here.
I like to leave like the one
Oh, yeah, Bradley's that guy.
No, like the guy who picked the columbine, but he's like the one worm in there.
Well, at least this one's instanced to you, so nobody else. Well, I guess we're seeing that it's not complete, but.
Those bastards that take the heartwood and leave the wood.
Oh, I hate that.
I didn't leave the wood.
That's so wrong. People should never do that.
It sounded a little guilty. The laugh told the whole story. Eh, why not? Go in there and get some poison. Doesn't really hurt.
Alright, continuing on.
The problem isn't the bosses, it's after the bosses when everyone runs around with poison.
Serpent Fang in the back. Oh, troll too, so. Put troll down. Why do I have all the little guys on me? Get off me. God, you can like steal tornado like three times and you're out of stam. No, Sid! Oh, okay.
I was gonna say, what's wrong?
Well, he was down. Overcharger, guys.
Overcharger!
Chest in this room.
Taking the warpriest away.
There's a chest in the room, guys.
Fuck the chest! Your teammates are dying to an overcharger. Overcharger down. Get the troll.
Dang, Doug. Can't even hide.
The vines in this place, I swear to God. No use trying to get away from the herpes, just accept that you're going to have herpes.
So are the healers doing that good of a job, or is it just that easy to heal this?
It's all six of them.
I don't know. It doesn't honestly feel too much different.
Yeah, it doesn't actually feel bad.
Do we need to go back to the first boss, and I can make a hard mode if you'd like?
Yeah, no, we'll do that again. Need, that's good training, actually,
without.
You know? Actually, that's a good point.
That would be way harder than no gear, I think.
That's a very good point, yeah.
So where was that chest?
Down the stairs and to the left.
Oh, another chest right here. On crown.
I'm out of room.
But, you know, part of it is just, you know, preparing for the situation you're in. Like, I don't usually run channel focus, but it's invaluable in this sort of situation.
Damn it. Get out of here, diamond ring of reduced feet cost.
But I'm using guarded misform to negate all those heavy attacks when people take them.
Yeah, so it's a combination of changing all abilities. Right. And at the end of the day, it is still normal.
I'm using lightning form and healing ward and more skills that I usually don't use.
I'm spamming my ass off. I don't know about y'all.
Like, I know I can't run orbs in here, because I just don't have the sustain for that.
Alright, have that spell. So. Overcharger in the middle. Right. Oh, looks like Riley pulled the overcharger.
Blow him up.
Trying to get some gear space here. Oh god. Whoa, watch out for that hole there. The vines! Damn it!
But quick siphon is also super useful. It's just free heals for super low magicka.
Kill to survive.
Pulling all three rooms. Good luck!
Thanks, Static.
Said it was too easy.
So nice.
You said it was too easy.
Overcharger.
Hear the music.
There we go. Where is that overcharger?
That war priest effed me up.
Coming up, Ez. Ouch.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Oh. If you wanted more, more difficulty, we got it. Thank you, Az. I'm gonna get overcharger down here, hopefully.
I think this might have been okay if we weren't split up everywhere. That's when it's impossible to heal.
Oh, that overcharger is pretty low. Damn!
You know, true gear.
Especially when someone pulls when, you know, nobody's ready. Thanks, Daddy.
Well, I mean, let me out of my cage. What do you think's gonna happen?
Oh man, I can't alt-tab and cue my music right now.
Wait, where is Riley? Really, Riley, is it worth not dying?
Yes it is.
Well, was the most of it anyway? Reset.
So, is it not letting us res? Or?
I don't know. Ask Riley.
Around. Yeah, he's still in combat.
Oh. Riley, gotcha.
He just went to make a video of teabagging every one of us.
Thing is, I don't see any. Is there mobs on you? Because there's. Everything's reset here. It's just not letting us res.
Oh, yeah.
There's a mob on him.
Oh. Oh, he wants to not call this a wipe. Technically,
no, he wants
it's
to
not.
Come up here and teabag, 'cause you gave him the idea.
I didn't give him the idea.
Hey, don't engage that next pole, guys. Whoever just.
Whoops.
Rip.
I was looking to.
Well, alright. We'll be back for you.
I was looking to start resin people.
That was funny. Alright, I'll just die. Really? Oh my god. Wait, so who ran into those mobs?
I think it was just when somebody stood up.
No, someone ran over.
Somebody ran over, I think.
Oh.
I saw it just as Riley said, no, don't pull the next group. And I looked up and there was a body just going bop, 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 bop. Ah, turned right the other way.
I was just trying to get like, the people close to the door. That way we could just kill everything.
So no one knows who it was then?
Oh, I hold on. Let me go check my recording. And you sound guilty there.
Yeah, he knows it was him.
Everybody up?
It's like, damn, recording.
See, I told you guys this was hard.
That's what.
True.
The overcharge at least dead in this group?
Yeah.
We're waiting on here.
Woohoo!
Let's just reset it in a different position. Remember that fun?
I think the other guys are A-OK. We can pull this group.
Let's go ahead.
A backwards somersault. I can't do a reverse somersault. And, somersault. I can't do them both.
Well, I don't think you should be doing any somersaults. That's dangerous.
It's not dangerous.
Not dangerous. Alright, go ahead. Show me how it's done. Remove the charger, you don't want to hit that.
If you don't want to get hurt, then always do it on the bed.
Okay, just don't go off the bed.
Yeah. Okay, so you're ready?
Yep, I'm ready. Show me. Okay. Let's see it.
First, I'm going to reverse. Okay.
Everything has to be just so.
Okay. Now I'm good to go.
Going left?
I'm in reverse first. I'm starting with reverse, Dad.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
It's not working.
Oh, somersaults.
Way too hard.
Oh, okay. I think regular ones are hard too. I can't do any of them.
Okay. I've been in reverse.
That serpent thing is locked.
Little do they know.
All right, here comes the right group. We have someone, they pulled it. Thank you.
I would never do that.
Overcharger in the back.
Dodge roll through.
What?
Get back here, you. My raid notifier is not working.
Don't run away.
Oops, well, I was on overload now.
Day was just stood right on top of me.
A likely story. Ready on the switches?
Ready, go. All right, charge up the stairs. One, two, three, go.
The Schwarzenegger yell, yeah. Gute Choppe, yeah. Ah, no stunning, please. No, Sid. You know what would be funny if I ran up here?
Static, are you pulling that again?
What?
Yep.
Static. You sound like my mom.
Ron Riley.
Overcharger, top of the stairs.
Bottom of the stairs, bottom.
Riley, cue the song.
Out the door, out the door, out the door, out the door.
Got one troll down there, good.
Pull him to us. Line of sight him out the door. Line of sight him out the door. Overcharger on the right.
Off me.
One war priest down.
Recharger's untidying it.
Very
like
low.
The third
boss. No, no!
One, another overcharger is almost
no,
down.
No, quit knocking me down!
Is that guy a boss?
No, he's not a boss. It's just a bunch of little bosses. Oh! Think, war priest has been hitting me.
He died?
Yep, I died! They got me! The war priest? It's one of those guys with the sword and the shield. The ones that are kicking my butt. Yeah. And there's a bunch of big giant trolls too, see them? They pound the ground, they throw boulders at people, and they spit poison on them. The trolls, they spit poison on people, they throw boulders at people, and they pound the ground too.
But so if someone's under them, smacking their foot, we're going...
Yeah. It's crazy. Did we get all the overchargers down?
We got one down.
It went a lot better than I expected.
What's up, guys? Zach Scott here playing the Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. And as promised, it's time to check out the vault.
It's a good thing I'm not wearing it here.
It would be broken.
It would be just like. Yeah, now.
Alright, good attempt on the kiting there, but.
Oh, yeah, that's what we're calling it now. Not running for our lives.
Isn't it really the same thing?
He's still alive. He's got 1,000 health. Oh, damn.
Very good job, Riley.
Did that actually go off?
I expected the Batman res, but you know.
Gotta spice it up, you know, these guys get it's too easy. They're all, oh, this isn't hard. You know? Pull big enough mobs, it is.
Oh shit. Two things incoming.
Alright, just two war priests.
Alright, well. I'll pull one out.
I think this is the last from the first pool. I don't know if he is connected to the top pool. It doesn't look like it.
So it looks like just one overcharger left from. Oh, there's the two trolls on the right. Overcharger first.
Diving.
The vines! No! I'm gonna stay right in the middle. Poison all around.
Really appreciate that.
You get some poison, and you get some poison. You get some poison.
Like the Oprah of poison.
Everybody gets some poison.
There they come.
All right.
Oh God.
Overcharger on left.
Out.
Got your ass.
That heavy attack, though. They're just heavy attacking away over there. With the overload. Well, you watching now, huh?
See that one over there laying on the ground?
Yeah.
See that?
The troll?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got him. Thank you for your commentary.
That has got to be the longest synergy ever. I'm in the other room, and I can do radiate.
I think it's just line of sight.
I don't know. I don't even... Is it?
We need those
Dude,
priests
that,
now.
Yeah. That was way longer than you did my spells.
Oop, just dropped my ultimate for a reason.
Alright, here come the priests.
No, as soon as I got res, I got it.
Oh, okay. I was wondering if it was in biz on me. If so, I was going to apologize because I really didn't mean to.
No, I think there was a troll still alive or something. It's okay, static pole that I ran in the room to hide and lightning got me. I was dead.
How do we still have poison? What is this?
Dude, I don't know.
I think that was an invisible one. And then everybody's still running into each other now.
Alright, get rid of the poison, then we're gonna
no,
do the boss.
Mine was weird.
There's gonna be a troll in there anyway, so I don't know, it doesn't even matter that much. Try to get rid of it though.
Oh. No! I want the poison! I wanna keep spreading it!
Okay, static. I'm about to. Let's just go. Come on, let's just do the boss. Static.
Damn it! Ran out.
1, 2, 3, pull.
Alright, I'm not. Oh.
Sure, and I want the poison, I can't get the poison.
How did
oh, let me. Nobody was over there. I'm getting there.
How did you get the poison?
Three. Go ahead.
Pull.
You get the poisons from the big trolls, they spit it on you.
We're just going to do this regular style.
How do you get rid of it?
We're going to enter there. Hold on, hold up. Don't enter yet. Hold up. We're going to enter there. We're going to hang a right. Kill that overcharger. And then try to pull everything else to the boss or move the boss. Actually, move the boss to the troll and kill the troll and the boss at the same time. Then move the boss to the serpent fang and kill both of those at the same time. Since we got two tanks, one of you handle the war priest
so
separately.
How did you get rid of it?
What?
I'll grab the war
how
priest.
Did you get rid of it, though?
Okay.
It just goes away after time.
Enter and hang a right, kill the overcharger.
Charge it down.
Alright, move. Alright, get the troll. Is the overcharger down?
Yes.
Now it is.
Now it is, okay.
And.
Dang it.
All the
ads,
make it easier.
Alright. The boss is loose right now. Boss is loose.
Hunting it.
tried to group everything. I've tried to stack everything.
Just want to get that damn troll down. Trolls down.
Tanks down.
Get down.
Pinned.
No, I'm pinned. Okay, come on, Torin. Torin, hit your synergy. You're standing on my body. Duck's got me. Thank you, Duck. Coming up, Gypsy.
Yeah, I can't spread these two.
Get the War Priest down.
Get our pins up, guys, and try to spread out. Get rid of that poison. Looks like poison's just about down.
Good. All right. Once the bunch of poison's gone, everyone stack.
I think the other thing has the boss.
Okay. Yes, he does.
Okay.
Stack on his tail, guys. Makes it super easy.
Stack.
And poison is back. Where did that come from?
Poison is gone.
Don't even know where it came from.
Pins out.
Tanks pinned. Tanks pinned.
Got him up.
I think that poison's from the invisible troll.
Must be.
Green round.
No, he's visible.
Not Nihil. Rally's pretty obvious troll, yeah. Not invisible.
I only wiped group once. Oh, any other time with somebody else.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm not ashamed. Got you, Doc. Everybody ignored you.
All right, I got the boss for some reason.
Coming up, Dak.
Yeah,
tank's
the down.
Down. Tank's still down. Yep, there we go.
Nova.
Pin's coming out. Pin.
Got you, Riley.
Got your hand on my nose.
Gypsy's got boss. Now it's back on you. Now it's kind of free. Okay. Good job, guys.
More impressive that we've kept the poison alive this long.
Yay!
Alright, well.
Here trolls behind us.
Trolls to give us some more poison. Actually, let him come in the room. Back off. Back off. Everyone back. Let him come in.
Remember that time we bugged this fight? The last time we did it?
Alright, let's go.
Oh, what do you mean, like last week?
Yeah, talking
that was so sad.
Ouch.
Get rid of poison, then we're gonna do a group shot, and then we're gonna trade gear.
Oh, check the runes.
The path or anything is difficult, it's just the incoming damage might be caught.
Check the runes for chests.
That's what I was having trouble with.
Say chests?
That's one of the things that I practiced, was how far I can be from the overcharger.
Chest in the far right room, guys. Far right room. Sid, don't open it. Let the tanks come with Treasure Hunter passive. That's what you get for thinking about open it.
Who's a Magicka that still needs shoes? Yeah. The Magicka user still needs shoes, okay.
Can we get in a group shot?
Workers. Fessel! Let's
get the group shot.
I need that!
Get rid of poison.
I don't think I have that. Yeah, it's more realistic if we're poisoned.
Yeah, it's more true to form. Go ahead and trade your gear.
What's up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, level C3, Roundhouse Brawl of the Old Clockworks. Guess what, Luigi? The Marisco was able to find that holy guy that took the clock hands.
Yeah, I don't know. Just loading me up.
I'm only missing a hat and a chest. But just go top.
Oh no! Here they come!
I could use a medium chest or pants or helm.
I went and got all the monsters, and now they're coming into the room.
I got light that stamina.
All right, let him come in the room. Back off. Let him come in. Line of sight. Overcharger, go.
Knew you guys could do it.
You'd only pull those two big ones and that little one.
Yeah, I don't know. Sorry, I'll try harder next time.
Yeah, your heart wasn't in that one.
Because I'm wearing 5 light now. That's why. Over.
Alright, we're going. Everyone. Let's go, go, go.
I have something for you, Dave, if you'd like it.
Ooh.
Oh my. No. I like anything you give me.
Oh, baby.
Hit them all with the ultimate uber healing. And now I'm out of fucking resources. Shit. I use synergies, it gives me a little bit of resources from the Undaunted passives. There, I get to the dark deal.
I'm not wearing pants, by the way, Doc, just so you know.
Neither am I.
It goes without saying, though, doesn't it?
Oh, you're talking about in-game.
Oh.
yes, in-game.
I will say, like, the lower damage makes it feel like we're doing vet.
It does.
Hey, I'm spamming combat.
Easily, like, one of the best spells.
Mm-hmm.
You Dragon Knights excited about the Warden being able to free up a slot on your bar? Yeah.
Which one's that?
Well, they're going to be able to give the your major resistances buff to the entire party. So you won't have to put on your spiky armor, or Nightblades can finally have the resistances other than the 3 seconds when they use a shadow ability. So it's going to be pretty cool.
That is pretty nice. Let's get rid of this poison, okay? Seriously. this is like a mini boss that we can't get rid of.
I mean, I never really give myself a buff anyways. The hell, I only use all the armor for the whole thing.
Yes!
Yeah, I
mean, see that?
It's not just the resistance, it's good for it. There's a lot of good passives.
Anyone check downstairs?
I don't think so.
Got it. We're down here.
What's downstairs?
As has it.
Don't worry about
three
it.
Words.
Last boss, here we go.
Stand or two.
We got this. We got this.
No sneaky chest.
You check your food, guys. I see people with some really low HP.
Lower than usual?
Yeah, like 10k.
Doing hard mode.
Az has 10k. Duck has 11k.
Stop peeping, Static.
Sorry.
Nah, I fixed it.
Get rid of those invisible poisons. Or are those health... Oh, there we go. Az. All you just ate food. Okay. Just health bug. Okay.
That's not... That's ill-advised, Sid. 14k is not enough.
Yeah, wow, that's low.
Oh, thank you, Six. Those are awesome.
Yep.
Wow, those were awesome words for encouragement, guys.
We're gonna fight the last boss!
Six gave me pants.
He's a giant guy with a giant sword.
That means you're gonna have like 35k DPS now. I'm just saying.
Here it comes. Yep, it's all the pants.
Come on, monkey, help me kill this guy. A monkey's gonna help me kill him.
How?
He's just gonna tell me good job. He's gonna support me.
I will say it is definitely how much my armor makes a difference on his magic tank. Like having a very specific set.
Alright, we're getting ready to do this. Everyone ready?
It is nice to know that, you know, player ability and skill choice and not all the passives really add up, and it's not like just gear.
There he comes. I've always said...
Watch out for the cleave. Come on. Keep backing up there, Gypsy.
Yeah, Gypsy. You want to fight him... Oh, the cleave. You want to fight him all the way up on that round circle where he was.
I got it.
I don't think he... Is he in chat?
I don't think he's in team speed, guys.
Yeah.
Stack on boss. But stay behind him. I'll rotate off. Move over to the left a little bit because he's at an angle.
You got one person down on the outside.
O'Reilly with the bomb.
I think it actually killed me at normal.
It did enough to hurt.
Switch to Manticora.
Surprise!
Thank you.
I killed somebody here. Let me
Works better if you stack it on the boss, but... Alright, back on boss.
Oh, you gotta stack up, people.
Rally bomb!
Oh yeah, I'm running my magic at like 20%
now. Okay.
Stack up.
Ball phase, I think, is after. Nope, second man.
Here he comes.
Try to stack it, the Manicora.
Yeah, he just keeps moving his boss, so I don't want to get like my face ripped in.
Yeah.
Alright, that's better. That's better right there. Good.
Probably's got a guard because technically he's getting focused.
Purple ball.
Feels like we're on hard mode. World Shaper, World Shaper!
Oh god. I don't
want to. You scared me there for a second.
Dodge over. Instant.
I'm doing 16% of the whole group's DPS. Ah, Dave, you went for a ride. Oh, I went down. Yep, I died, buddy. He got me.
How are you still at the place where the boss was, though?
Huh?
How are you still at the place where the boss was, though?
He's right up there with the big sword, and then this big dinosaur-looking thing comes out, too. I have no way to get rid of my Magicka. Not yet. There.
Poison face.
got pulled.
Manticore up.
We'll resort to a couple heavy attacks here. It's got me twice now.
Boss
loose.
Oh, no, the tank
Gypsy
got pulled.
Got pulled.
Tank got pulled.
Poison. Stack up.
Ball.
You know what Vetrol we're doing tonight?
Maybe the same one we did last night?
Which one was that?
Nothing.
No.
No one showed up. We had like 4 people of the 6 show up.
Wow.
Well, but to be honest, only 6 people like signed up, so.
Yeah, but there was never any, like, official, oh yeah, we'll, not do anything tonight, either. I mean, it was pretty obvious, sure, but...
No, he's gotta turn him around. Okay.
Alright, execute. Well.
Nice job, guys.
All right, good job, everyone. Good stuff.
I vanquished first.
And that is Naked Trials.
Facing the way we came.
Thanks for...
Got the idea.
Thanks for checking in, guys. I guess it's photo op time.
Let's go, people, photo. Thanks. Oh, my buddy.
Is that it? Are we done?